done about you in your visit here?
What kind of film?
What kind of film is it?
Oh, I really don't know. I guess it's
Ray Charles and Olin.
I guess it's that's probably the, it would be the title of Ray Charles and Olin Land, and it's obviously it has to be musical.
The genius of Ray Charles.
Ray will never disappear.
that road before.
I've seen it before.
It always leaves me here. Lead me to your cause the wild and wind and night, was that the rain washed away. Pool of tears right from the days down to now. What keeps me waiting here? Let me know the way. I've cried. Wait, anyway, you never know. Not my night, girl. Many ways I've tried. Still, still, lead me back. Winding road, woman. You left me standing here. Girl, that was a long time ago, baby. Now that you keep me there. Oh, love, I keep. Oh, did it keep me?
We'd like to introduce a little help from our friend, who will now come out and help us sing for you. Ladies and gentlemen, here are my little darlings once again, the Real Etch.
And a river trouble, and a
about lots. I think about you, girl, yeah, yeah. Hollywood stardom fame, that's you, girl. Great success was your demand. You didn't want an average man, so every time I think about the Bud Lights, I think about you, girl. No, 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 no. Listen, hot pants, pretty curls, pretty face, that's you, girl. Nighttime gigs with the Hollywood set. Oh, it's your girl all night. If you hit, you'll be number one. But if you miss, right back home you come. So every time I think about the bright lights, I think about you, girl. No, no, no.
Speak to you. You know, one of the things I wanted to talk to you about, if I may, is the subject of the Bible.
You have read the Bible only in English.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. And so I think maybe there might be something
missing. No, the translation is correct.
The prophets, they try to learn, to teach the Jewish people. Not all the Jewish people had the same ideas. They wanted them, first of all, they should love their fellow men like yourself. The Germans in the 19th century, they were occupied by the Bible. They thought that this means only you should love thy fellow men, you should love a Jew like yourself.
But they haven't read that chapter at the end of it. Because at the end of the chapter they say, if strangers will live among you, you should leave them, love them like yourself, because you were strangers in Egypt.
So there is no difference. The prophets didn't make any difference between loving a Jew and loving a non-Jew.
I can't find any way to believe you're ever going to have peace all over the world unless you eliminate the things that cause war to begin with. Unless you eliminate what's in a man's heart. What I would like to give you for yourself or for your children is to
is these are two.
Well, give something to me.
So you can give it to your kids, you see?
No, I don't want you to give my children.
Okay.
No?
No, okay. All right. If you don't want, I don't want. But I thought it would be something nice for you to hear. It's music.
Oh, good, know? Yes. And I music, understand that.
Music is always good for the soul.
Together, let the good time roll. Don't sit there mumbling, talking trash. If you want to have a ball, you gotta go out and spend some cash. Let the good time roll. Say, we don't get it all, man. And I don't want to carry on. Get yourself together, let the good time roll, baby. Got a dollar and a quarter and I just ran the clown. But don't let no female play me cheap. I've got 56 bucks and I am gonna keep. I'm gonna let the good time roll. Oh, baby. And I don't want to get you no more. Get yourself together, let the good time roll.
What kind of music do you listen to? You listen to classical music most of the time?
Sometimes. Not
very much.
No.
Heaven helped a child who never had a home. Heaven helped the man who gave that child a gun. Heaven helped the people with their backs against the wall. Heaven help us all. Heaven help the black man who struggles one more day. Heaven help the white man if he turns his back away. Heaven help the man who kicks the man who had the phone. Heaven help us all. Heaven help us all.
Place. You heard it.
Is it all right?
yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. And I believe in just a runaway. It happened suddenly. I'm not half the man I used to be. Oh, no, no. Over me, oh, yesterday came. Suddenly, why did she have to go? Say, nada.
Wait a minute.
I said something wrong, but I long for yesterday. It was a yesterday, that's when it was. Love was such an easy game to play. Oh, I need a place to hide away now. And I didn't feel in just a it was a yesterday. Yeah. Love was such an easy game to play. Yeah. But I need a place to hide away. Oh, Lord. It is, it is. I believe it was yesterday. Whoa.
lost my woman this day, I have to shake my head and I walk away. I need to walk away. She gave me a baby dear. Girl, lift up my mind. A pretty mother side. I have to get a plane and I'll fly away.
Hello, mama, it's me. How you feeling, mama? Yeah, that's all right. I got you, mama. I'll talk to you about mama. You don't mind? Can I? Oh, oh, Lord. What they done to my song, mama?
Wait, what's the matter, son?
Look what they done to my song, mama. Whoa, the only thing I could have right now. Turning out all wrong, mama. Look what they done to my song. We gotta find a good book. I don't live anything. We gotta find a good book. A real good book, you know. Never happened. What they done to my song. Now just come on, get here.
Look what they done to my brain. Mom.
Picked it like a chicken bone and I
just about to go insane, ma. Look what they done to my brain.
Her shows, kiss your
say
friend.
Say
it's an important moment.
Look what they done to my song.
Look
what they done to my song. Whoa. Put it in a plastic bag and they turn the battery upside down. Mom. Look what they done to my song. Hold on, hold on. Okay, I don't know. If I tear the money, I did. Maybe the other day. The only thing I can do is right. Turn it on or wrong. So long. You can believe what they've done to my song. I hold myself. Put it in a plastic bag. Cause it turn the bag in it upside down. Mom.
There's going to be now a procession for the Franciscan Father. Going to start from here and walk all the way to, until whether they come to the Church of Holy Sepulchre. Right here will be the first station, the place where our Lord Jesus was condemned to death. Every Friday, as this Friday, 3:10 afternoon, there will be a procession for 25 of Franciscan Fathers. They come right here and they start to do the stations and they carry the cross and they walk same way where Jesus walked.
I see.
This section of the church is built over the cave where tradition says Christ was born.
It's traditionally known as the birthplace of Christ.
Right.
What it commemorates, what it actually it commemorates the event of Christ being born within the cave.
Can we, you know, I mean, I have to touch things.
Sure, sure.
Here.
Come on.
I'd like,
yeah,
I'd like to, just, to touch the star if
I can. Here, put your star there. Yeah, see, that's a silver star, 14-point silver star there.
Thank you.
then he kneel, bow little, and then he must put his face over the carpet, kneeling down, that you see it's kneeling in the front of the God, because God, he is the biggest king in the world.
That I really understand. Stones some down through like this, you know, just little designs like that. But when they split that rock in half and turned it face out, they had the two insides out. So you got the exact same design on this side as you have on this one, you know. And so like in all of them are done like this.
There is a special section for women, there is a special section for men. The reason is that the men can't be concentrated on the prayers when the women are
with them. You mean the women distract their thinking?
Yes.
Okay. Well, there's a lot of truth in that.
Listen while I talk to you, tell you what I'm gonna do. There's a new dance that's going around. Tell you what I'm putting down. Move your body all around and just shake it. Shake it. Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, yeah. Shake, 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 shake,
Cause I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
Excuse me, folks, we have to wait for a minute or two here till we get set up for our last number. You know, I told you we had two songs to play for our dirt music section, and now we're getting ready to come into the last one. And this is the dirtiest of them all. That's the reason we play this last, you see, so in case you all want to chase us away, we'll be through. Now, let's get into this. Show enough down home music, if you please.
Well,
gonna need y'all for here, John.
Whoa, horseshoe. No,
thank you. behalf of the Ray Lux, Leroy Cooper, the fellas in the band, thank you very much. We appreciate it. It's been a wonderful week we've spent in Tel Aviv. Such a wonderful audience. Before we go home, I'm going to ask each member in the organization, all the girls, all the fellas in the band, and of course me, Deacon John, we all got to sit and see before we go home. Listen to this. Come on, fellas.
You're right, girl.